I'm going to read you an email that I get all the time, and it illustrates exactly why I hate football as a team sport. Here it is. Dear Scooby, I really want to play football, but I need to bulk up and gain 25 pounds in the next 6 months to have a chance of making the team. Can you please help me? How can I gain weight fast? Dave. Oh! This illustrates exactly why I hate football as a team sport. Ask any doctor if they think it's healthy to gain 25 pounds in 6 months, and they'll say absolutely not. There's only two ways you can gain that kind of weight that quickly. The first is to eat lots of fast food and junk food and gain 25 pounds of fat. This is what most people do when they bulk up, and it's very unhealthy. The second way to gain that 25 pounds is by using illegal black market steroids, and that's obviously not healthy either. So what kind of choice does a teen have to play football? They have to sacrifice their health. What kind of choice is that? And why? Because everyone else is doing it too, and to be competitive, they have to. 6% of teen football players admit to using steroids, and the actual number is probably much higher. I know I'm not popular for attacking the number one sport in America, but football is not a good sport for teens, or anyone else for that matter. Two reasons: death and injury. If football is such a great sport, then why do NFL players die 20 years earlier than the average American? Because it's an unhealthy sport. The high body weights required to succeed result in premature death. Injury. You think skateboarding is dangerous? Teens are 5 times more likely to get injured playing football than skateboarding. So what's a better option for teens than football? Anything other than video games. The best in my book are soccer, basketball, hockey, doubles volleyball, because these sports are all ones where speed, endurance, coordination, and agility are all the most important skills. All things that promote true fitness and health. We have a teen obesity epidemic here in America, and the last thing I want to do is to encourage teens to sit at home. But please don't play football. Choose any other sport. Soccer, basketball, hockey, volleyball, anything.